Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market for the month of September 2024, and we'll be comparing that to September of last year. And as always, if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you at the beginning of every month. So what went on in September of this year was that there were 105 homes that traded hands compared to 80 last year, and that is a significant increase of 31%. The overall average price of a property in Barrhaven right now is $663,000, and that's an increase of 1.5%. Breaking that down into residential freehold versus condominiums, we'll look at residential first. The average price there is $725,000, a very healthy increase of about 5.5% compared to last year. For condominiums, the average price is almost $415,000. And interestingly, that's a slight decline of 4.2% compared to condos last year. And in terms of how long it's taking for homes to sell, they're selling taking a lot longer to sell in 35 days compared to 23 last year. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to call. Thank you.